wasn't only one piercing in the tongue, it was two.
Oh my God. How does that make it so much worse?
That's just pain for pleasure's sake.
What's the piercing for? I thought they'd paralyze you if they hit you in the wrong spot on the tongue.
That's the risk you take, but Holidead doesn't care. She's literally from the dark side.
Now I asked Chainsaw earlier today, what are those faces on her bib, if you will?
Oh, you took that risk, David.
Yes, I did, and she just laughs at me. And she says, well, the ear is a reminder to pull someone's ear.
Oh, I am disgusted.
And then she said that no one has reported these people missing.
I believe, but afterwards they became friendly. They had a lot of respect for Tiki, and she's become a little sister of theirs, if you will. And tonight we're gonna see it. Tiki and the Tonga Twins, they're established and ready to face the monsters of the ring.
I mean, if there's any team that's tough enough to go against Siren, Holidead, and Chainsaw, I'd say the Tonga Twins, Tiki, Chamorro, the Island Dynasty, might be the only three-person tandem I think could go up against them and hold their own.
Yeah, they're not gonna be intimidated.
Well, Chainsaw started this chain of events, if you will, when she tried to choke the life out of Tiki, and the Tonga Twins had to run in and rescue her.
Chainsaw was tasked with finding two friends, if you will, and Angelica Dante did some recruiting, some dark side recruiting, and found Holidead and Siren the Voodoo Doll. It's time for your main event. The Tonga Twins, Chaos and Kona, Tiki Chamorro against Siren, Holidead, and Chainsaw. Oh, Chainsaw going after both Tonga Twins. She bit off a little bit more than she could chew. The Tonga Twins, they didn't even take Chainsaw over her feet.
Wow.
Kick to the midsection, tossing Chainsaw to the outside. The Tonga Twins have Tiki.
Don't turn your back.
That's teamwork right there. But yes, Chainsaw lying in wait.
She was a tiny little weapon for them.
Tiki, oh, a tag quickly made. Holidead's coming in. Tiki ducked away from Holidead. I think that's the only smart strategy.
That would be my goal.
That's right.
Nice drop kick from Tiki. Now, fans, if you need help, remember, Chaos is in the red shoelaces and Kona's in the yellow when they step into the ring for action. Holidead, backbreaker on Tiki.
Unrelenting pain and punishment is what Holidead seeks to dish out to every single opponent that steps in the ring with her. Leg drop across the throat of Tiki Chamorro. Holidead dragging Tiki to her corner. Wise maneuver there. Siren the Voodoo Doll tagging in.
Jeff McGowan, the referee for this main event of match tonight.
Siren slamming Tiki's head into the top turnbuckle. Whip into the corner, followed by a big clothesline.
No room for air.
Siren just jamming the knee into Tiki Chamorro. Beautiful back elbow. Driving the wind out of Tiki. Dragging her to the center of the ring, going for the cover here. One, two. Kick out by Tiki.
Ooh. Just rubbing that forearm, bone of her forearm into Tiki's face.
It was a little dirty pool, if you say.
Shoulder thrust to the midsection. Tiki Chamorro just at the mercy of Holidead, not where you want to be. The Tonga Twins seen enough. Holidead has Tiki up in a fireman's carry. But Tiki trying to fight out of it.
She took too long, give her that opening.
Tiki trying to cross her into her partners.
Holidead just caught the
chainsaw. You can't win.
And for a team that is so terrifying and intimidating, they seem to have taken the easiest route and isolated the smallest member of the team.
The Tonga Twins, they're ready to go, and Kona tags in. She's in there with chainsaw. Kona in disbelief, incredulous to the fact that chainsaw was not knocked off of her feet. Here comes Chaos. Double spear!
Wow.
Double spear! Taking down Chainsaw! Sabat kicks to Siren and Holidead.
Ooh, Tiki's going up.
What's Tiki got in mind here?
Oh, she wants Chainsaw. She's in the MVP Chainsaw.
She wants revenge. You said it yourself, David.
And
it's the night of
Tiki
revenge.
To do it. Tiki's up.